Cool. That doesn't look like an Apple Watch.